Yo, let's stop going straight in this ambush, yo. Is there no technique to this, yo? Like, what's going on, y'all? I'm just seeing y'all run in and get killed like ants. I don't understand, man. What's the logic? Y'all can play it. To the house where Mark is and Kendall, I think Kendall going over there, but Jeremy got to work. He just finished calling me actually. Sometimes my neighbors be having the wrong kind of company, I feel. And I don't want nobody thinking, hey, he home, I'm gonna try to hit his house. That's why I moved a lot of my real valuable stuff out of the immediate area, you know what I'm saying? Hey, if you wanna check with, Jonathan got my extra key. I don't know why he still got it so long. I just never got it back. But if you needed to, but I'm pretty sure nobody bothered, because I told my other neighbor I was gone. The one I trust. So, man, the thing about it, he should have tried. Well, we probably don't get along enough for that. But I say, man, he should have tried to move in with me. I got two extra rooms, and I'm using downstairs. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, most time I watch TV, end up passing out. But most time, if I'm, like, tired, I go upstairs. But most time, I pass out. Cause I ain't crazy sound. I ain't bringing no females in and out. So. Oh yeah, I think. It seemed like a while, about 7 years, no? Gotcha. I feel you, but I say in perspective, man, honestly, if I could split rent with somebody, that'd be great, because that 570, I know you can feel it too, man. That 575 to 600 be rough sometimes. Yeah, I feel you talking about the exchange, it'd be the same, you'd be wasting this.
There was a flaw in my approach.
Oh yeah. I feel like I've gotten better off, but I just I'm listening, bro. Too, so you know that car note, that would add about 300, 280.
I'm restored.
Yeah, me too. Consolidate. Yeah, I feel you. Man, it ain't worth it sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I feel you on that one. Yeah, I be like that too, man. I say this. I don't really go to bars no more because I see the same type of females. And they're wrong, I don't really branch out because it's the same type of females. Yep. Man, they so much more better looking. Man, they take care of themselves better, bro. No! No! And you know what, too? I feel like these women kind of bring something out of you. You had that confidence you used to have. Like, man, I want to talk to her. They vibe similar to us instead of these weird women in Rome, man. Oh, man. Lord. Ha. Oh. Yeah. All the natural hair and all that, man. I ain't seen too much weave. Man, I don't know. I feel like I'm in a different country. Bro, you... Yeah, man. Cause I sure see... Man, I want me a black girl. I don't want no white girl. I know, right? That's hard, cause they don't know how to do that either. Dang! What?
They did. Let's go!
Faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Heels. Don't let him flank, yo.